Job seekers came out in numbers at the Dobsonville Stadium in Soweto this morning with hopes of going back home as employees. However, that was not the case as the handover of employment letters was postponed in the last hour, bursting the bubble of those who were eagerly waiting to receive their letters. The handover was set to be led by Gauteng Premier Panyaza Lesufi as part of the Nasispani provincial recruitment drive.
Namhlanje ukusuka ngentsimbi yeshumi elinanye bekulindeleke ukuba inkulumbuso yaseRhawutini uPhanyaza Lesufi agqithise ngeeleta zengqesho kubantu abangamashumi amathathu anesibini amawaka kwibala lemidlalo laseDobsonville njengenxalenye yephulo likarhulumente wephondo iNasispani nelasungulwa ngokusesikweni ngenyanga yesilimela kunyaka ophelileyo. Kodwa izinto azihambanga ngendlela njengoba inkulumbuso iye yaphela ingezanga. Ngoko abahlali ebekumele ukuba bafumane ezileta bebelugcwabevu ngumsindo beziva bengcatshiwe.
Size nanga umsebenzi so uPhanyaza akakafiki. Nathi sifuna umsebenzi sisuka kude kabi sigibele 2 double transport we're supposed ukuthi sithengise inkwa sabantwana kepha ngoba sifuna umsebenzi size la sizokwazi ukuthi sithole umsebenzi angeke azokhansela ngo 8 o'clock ekseni into 8 o'clock kwasebusuku and then ukuthi vele kumele sizofika la ekseni siyazi thina sizele umsebenzi and akekho
asiphathi kahle yonke lento le cause sivukile sigibelile ngemali zokugcina ukufika la sambile sawoboleka imali ukuze sifinyelele la. So uPhanyaza angasenzi kanje please sicela basincede sithole umsebenzi.
Oh kukwenzeka kanye kunyaka wonyulo lukazwelonke ngoko ababahlali umyalezo wabo ucacaca ukuba xa bengafumani imisebenzi loo nto ithi urhulumente soze azive iivoti zabo.
Asonwabanga sikwatile siyouthi. Siyouthi sikwatile sibaninzi asonwabanga we are not happy. Sogqiba kuthiwa sivote sovotela ntoni silambile. Uvotela ntoni ulambile. Makuvote ababahluthayo tshona asinokwazi no job no vote.
Nina niphezulu masenile anisasibheki thina anisasicabanga nokuthi siyini kuyimanje abantwana bethu babhizi bapha badla nalento ongamelanga ngabe bayayidla ngendaba yena frustration yomsebenzi imisebenzi ayikho abantwana bethu bafile indlala ugovernment ubhizi ubapompa ngama-drugs for what awunandaba ukhulumile lo ikhulumile wathi nayo imisebenzi siphumile la ngobuningi sigcwele la. Sicwele la umani manje isikhathi ngoba silambile sizokulinda Phanyaza sizokulinda
iofisi yenkulumbuso emva kokukhupha ingxelo yokurhoxisa lendibano yanamhlanje ayikacacisi ukuba leliphi elinye ilanga elihlelele ukuba ababahlali bafumane iileta zabo zengqesho. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV ndingunomzabalazo Mduka eDobsonville.